Hi, I'm Sylvia. I'm a senior analyst in the Investment Control Tax team. One of the key deliverables for our team is to ensure our year-end distribution process for MLC Trust are calculated correctly and delivered on time. The year-end distribution process consisted of a lot of manual and repetitive steps such as downloading and importing data from various sources, so we engaged the coding club to help us cut down and automate those steps. One key part of our year-end process is the liquidity calculations, which usually accrue over 70 hours of overtime across the team conducted within 1 to 2 business days. Because this is a labor-intensive process, we could only do this once per year in the lead-up to final day. Now with automation and a few mouse clicks, we are able to run these numbers on demand and as many times as we like. Overtime has reduced from 70 hours down to 1.5 hours this year, allowing us to include additional controls and identify the funds that require added attention.
It's just about more time to analyze and get behind the numbers. As a tax team, we want to add value.
More time to create. More work-life balance.
Your love would be too much, or you'll be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you, you're the sunflower, you're the sunflower.
Hello all, and firstly a massive thank you to the entire team for what has been a very successful year end. As you all will know, that every year end comes with its challenges, and we've had many of those ourselves, but thank you to all your efforts that we've gotten through those. Some of the big things I'd like to highlight is over this particular year end, we've automated over 81,000 individual steps, saving 380 hours of effort that can now be spent on more value-added activities, looking at controls, making sure that we understand our processes, drilling into our portfolios and giving greater insight. Another one of the big things that we've done through the years, we've moved into the 21st century. We no longer print out distribution packs. All our sign-offs are done electronically, which not only aids in the effort, but also the audit trail. So once again, a massive thank you to the entire team. It's been really successful and been great working with you. Unless I stuck by you, you're the sunflower. I think your love would be